Shardul Thakur pulled off a one-handed diving catch to dismiss Stuart Binny off his own bowling, in the match between Chennai Super Kings and Rajasthan Royals. On the third ball of 16th over, Shardul Thakur bowled a short pitch ball, which took the top edge of Binny's bat in the middle of the bridge, and the ball jumped in the air. Seeing the ball jumping in the air, Shardul Thakur sprinted and dived forward to complete the catch with his right hand.
Watch and share this video. For more videos, please subscribe at Dinesh Kannan.